fans, Earl of the Logbook.com here. Back to playing Ultima 4. We, landed on what I'm pretty sure is one of the worst places in the entire game to be. So, we are, double check here. Yeah, definitely a very bad place. No mistaking. We want to get away from there, obviously, and because going to that island and picking a fight at this relatively early stage in the game, not perhaps the smartest of ideas. We are, I've actually called up the world map. Ultima 4 originally came with a cloth map of the, you know, the world that the game takes place in. And I, have been operating without that. So, perhaps not the smartest thing in the world to do. I think we're back on the main continent here, which is actually not what I was aiming for. Hey, y'all want to have a pirate fight? Awesome. There's nowhere to flee, boys. You're on a boat. I wonder if it's possible. Let's find out if it is indeed possible to let these gentlemen flee. Okay, are you all fleeing, or is the game going to make me kill you because you're on the boat? Come on, figure it out. Okay, well, such a waste of human life. It's our boat now. So, let's, we're fighting the wind here. Trying to see if we can visit. Oh, we have visited here before. Because there's our other boat. That is our boat, right? What happened that we left a boat here? Well, let's proceed north. Oh, and there's the boat. There's the boat we abandoned because it was damaged. Okay, well, there's no shortage of boats. Reminds me of something my uncle once said. Happiest day in a man's life is when he buys a boat. Second happiest day in a man's life is when he manages to sell it. All right. So I'm actually trying to operate by the map here. I really want to go west, but I'm fighting the wind. I'm just trying to, let's go north. It's a town. Looks like South America, kind of. A solemn ranger. Shimino. Much job, Shimino. I seek the inner light. That was a George Harrison single, wasn't it? One great truth. Want to join us? Dude! Hey! We got a dude! Awesome. Well, that's cool. You're now a party of four. What's your name, injured man? I'm Emerson. Okay, just trying to help. Who's this? A short, dumpy man with a book. Hey, it's me. Romasco. Very helpful of him. I teach of the abyss. Well, tell me about the abyss. Learn! So helpful. Oh, hey, let's, oh, I believe we are. Or actually, grimy beggar. don't spend it all in one place. Interesting layout this town has, but with the yeah, we probably should. Another armor, sword. Okay. Bow and chainmail. Trying to remember the commands. There is a no, not search. Ah, new order. All right, Blue Monday time. Let's put Shimino in the middle. Actually, let's put Shimino right up there at the front so he can jump into the fray, because he has a melee weapon and not a ranged weapon. So alright. Now let me look on my map. And see where we can go. There's so much I have forgotten about this game, and would be great if I could actually move the boat. All right. Got a cat desperately trying to get my attention here, who has just flopped on the floor. In a quite impressive fashion, I should add. Alright, sword boy, get out there and do some damage. Quite a welcoming committee waiting for us. Give that orc a chance to flee. Okay, there's two of them fleeing. Alright, rest of you run for your lives. Miserable orcs. See if we can soften these orcs up a bit. Like butter. Gonna do something unwise. Let's let this one leave. I have a cat trying to wreak havoc over here. Which is to say, I have a cat being a cat. Hey, it's another town. Moonglow. Go in and see what's happening. The inn. Yes. Yes. This way there's less of a chance that someone's going to. It's not a zero chance. But a much lesser chance than sure. Hey kid, you want to join us? That'll be That'll be something to tell the folks about. A mystic wizard. Yeah, that's absolutely true. Conquering the evil in your own heart is the quest of a lifetime. Alchemist. Now I want to learn. Can you teach me? Oh, well, of course not. A sleep spell actually requires but one part spider silk. Just going around asking children and elderly women to join my quest, because why not? Wizard Harry named Shazam. He lives at the Lyceum. Fascinating. Trying to remember where that is. I'm just lurking around town. Oh, hey. A battered mage. On an altar in the Dungeon of Deceit. Sure. What are its uses? Oh, well. Patrick the humble shepherd. Okay. Mage. I am Mariah. I'm sure you are. You seek adventure? I hope to go on a great quest. How much adventure are you looking for? Oh, yes, I am on a quest. Well, why don't you? Thou art not experienced enough for me to join thee. Fascinating. I have not run into that yet. I remember that it's a thing that can happen, but I hadn't run into it yet in this game. Not experienced enough to join. Oh! Well. There's the Lyceum. Let's find Nigel. Well, then get to the welcoming. The Keep of Truth. I do not know. Travel and learn. Well, all right then. All right. Really? Fair enough. He says, I am a truth seeker. Well, what's your name? I am a truth seeker. I seek to know truth. Do you know the mantra? Of course not. That would almost make you helpful somehow. I wonder if that's Nigel. An old druid who looks strangely familiar. Father Antos. Oh, wait a minute. I hold great knowledge. We were supposed to ask Antos about the bill, the book. And the candle. All right. where other books lie. Palomar, and he's got an observatory. Set the dial, and thou shalt see. Okay, so I would assume that's Lord British's castle. That's the second story of Lord British's castle. Fascinating. That's the town we just visited. I recognize the layout. That's the town right at the beginning of the game by the castle. This is interesting. A through P. I wonder what P is. Could probably spend a half hour there, but let's maybe actually try not to. Rob and Beth. Sup? Robert Frazier. Oh, so he's really just kind of the he's really just taking care of the admin duties. Nigel. Now I'm trying to remember what we were supposed to ask Nigel about. A specialty. Do you know what it is? No. Recall the spell. Recall, wasn't it? Resurrection takes. Oh! Hope someone's writing this down. Takes a little bit of everything. Because I was barely able to remember the word recall, which is rather telling. Is this all there is to this castle? None. Okay. Well, whatever's in there remains under lock and key. Okay, so in this exciting episode, we found a possible new recruit who turned us down. Because, unlike Jimi Hendrix, apparently, we are not experienced. So, let's save our game. We'll get back on the boat and go voyaging again in the next installment.